The new season has finally begun, and these 30 contestants will have so much fun. Which of these 30 will be number one? Who will win the billion and walk into the sun? Which of these contestants will get their time to shine? Who will be the gravy that makes poutine so fine? Who will be the winner of season 38? Which of these contestants will do mega ultra super duper great?
Welcome back to Character Elimination Racing Rally. Since everyone was up for elimination except Danica, Ricky, Barry, Leah, and Twilight Sparkle, one of our co-hosts, as voted by the viewers, has to go hand out the prizes. Welcome, contestants. I'm Real Life Jacob, and I'll be your elimination announcer for this episode. So, for this episode, the elimination votes will be done by us, co-hosts and helpers, and we'll be voting for which contestant from each team gets the boot. So, we'll talk amongst ourselves and then vote. So, who do you think should get the boot? General Mayhem, it was a supposed villain of the Lego Movie 2, but James is annoying in the CGI series. It's a tough call. After what she did in the second movie, who could ever trust General Mayhem? Yeah, I'm kind of gonna, with Twilight back in the game, I don't know who to vote for. But I'm gonna have to go with Tempest. Okay then, everyone. We've talked amongst ourselves, and we have our votes. The two who are going home are Tempest with 6 votes and General Mayhem with 7. James and Rosa, you guys receive the most prize votes, so you guys are get a half advantage next time if you guys are up for elimination. Tempest, General Sweet Mayhem, it's time for you guys to go. General, any last words? Yeah. I'll see you soon. Maybe here or maybe in the Sistar system. And Tempest, what about you? It's been nice being here, but a little more time would have been nice. Tyler and Tempest are gone, but meh, it will do. Okay, everyone, in the last episode, I said that the debuters would be organized onto their own teams, and Danica and Leah will be competing on the Queens, while Barry and Ricky will be competing for the Engines. Now, today's challenge will be a throwback to the hated Total Drama All-Stars final challenge. The Motes of Doom, or as I've called them today, the Motes of Loon. Each level contains a moat filled with some sort of liquid, which a contestant from each team will try to get over and reach the top. The first moat at ground level was originally toxic waste, but I replaced that with slime due to legal reasons. The second level was boiling hot lava, but I replaced that with orange crush. The third one was swamp water with sharks in it, but I replaced it with Aquafina and Dasani water. If the contestant from whichever team manages to make it through all three modes, they will have to get past me at the top. Whoever pulls the sword from the stone and gives it to their team will win for their team, and the loser from the losing team will cost their team a dishonorable discharge tonight. Tomorrow night. Holler style. Alright guys, we need to choose someone who is really great and athletic in a situation like this. Lenny's not good at athleticism, and Bridie and Rosa are no good. Fluttershy can fly, and Rarity can use magic. That leaves Alice, Pinkie Pie, and Lola. But since Lola's the fastest out of the three, we'll go for her. Yeah, I second that with Toopy. Alright then, me it is. Alright, partners. Which one of you wants to compete? Oh, how about I do it? Yeah, I don't know, Grover. I don't think you're built for this challenge. Come on, Applejack. Give him a chance. He might do a good job. All right, Jimmy. Grover it is. But if he fails, I'm afraid it will be either him or Z going home. Okay. Grover and Lola Loud will be competing. And the winner will earn dinner for their team. Swish Chalet. Now, let's let the race begin. On your marks, get set. Go. 30 minutes of climbing, jumping, and swimming on and across the moats later. Jacob, where on earth is the guy who usually holds these up? He's on vacation, Kevin. Ah, darn, seeing him in this video would have been funny. Well, regardless, we skipped ahead and we have our winner. The winner of the challenge is Lola Loud, and the loser of the challenge, who managed to get covered in slime, crush orange, and Awkwafina and Dasani, Grover is a loser. Lola's team moves on to the next round, and Grover's team is up for elimination and will receive the dishonorable discharge. Also, since Ricky and Barry just joined the game and James won the prize, Ricky and Barry get immunity and James gets the half advantage. Vote for who to be eliminated and for who to win the prize. But don't vote for Ricky Stenhouse Jr. or Barry for either, or your votes will not count. And don't forget to vote for either Kevin, Lily, or Thomas to hand out the prizes. Well, Jimmy, I've talked with Kevin, and he says Laren, Bill, Austin Page, and Page's pet Shih Tzu, Bear, have gone missing, but I don't know who did it.
Really?
Yeah. And additionally, Gordon, Edward, Toby, and Percy have all disappeared as well. In fact, a quarter of the people I know have gone missing. Wonder where they are. Well, beats me. Shouldn't we be scared? Yeah, we should be a little scared, but me and Sir Jacob are the title characters, as well as live-action real-life Jacob, so we're pretty much invulnerable. Well, that's great and all, but what about the rest of us? I don't know. But all that being said, I'd be careful where I go if I were you.
All right, then.
Have you guys got any idea where we are and what's going on?
No, Austin, I don't have a clue. Paige, you better explain what the hell is going on here. Guys, calm down. This isn't going to solve anything. You're telling me it can't get much worse than this as well. I'm faring worse than you, bro. Ah, crap. Yeah, I'm not as happy about this as you are, but whatever.
Well, too much is being forced on me, and I'm not a fan of this. At least you're there. I have to see this guy's nickel side. And I'm stuck next to another person I don't even know. Percy, maybe sometime soon the guy who took us should switch us around. Yeah, they should switch us around. Yeah, hope we get switched. All right, that's the last one. Norman, Dart, fire up the cars. We've got to find more people. Let's get to the cars and get more prisoners to tell them where to get and force them to tell us where Jacob is and give the boss the good news. And once all these people are destroyed, Jacob is no more.
Whoa, looks like our season 25 villain is going crazy. And who are Norman and Dart? Stay tuned for more information on Character Elimination Racing Rally. See you guys next time.